Omo, you see this country, no matter see now. No government. Where Okada man go to fight with Agbero? Well, I'm tired of this country, number one. For me, I don't tire.
Why are you tired?
I'm not enjoying myself. Number one, house strength, now wala. A year ago, quick come now go to pay house strength. If landlord call you, man go. If landlord just flash me now, boy, I'm not asking one time, I'm going to see the house strength. You don't get problem first. If landlord flash you, go to see the house strength again. Wait till you ask me again, bros.
So, what do you think the government can do? Eh?
May they go Yankee, may they go see. Many things may they do plenty. With the verse gone, forget with the verse. Answers happen. They don't be doing silent for this country for just one day. May nobody open just for people who die. They don't do them. They
see
they
do. Say nobody die.
Who tell say nobody die?
Lie
Mohammed. Ah, me I know they boy now. You talk amu.
Lie Mohammed. The Minister of Information, he said that it is tailored that nobody died in that answer protest. Do you believe him?
If I did not believe them, well, nobody died. But why they don't do one silent? May public holiday just for one day. May we tell another day. No public holiday. People still they come out. Oh yeah. With the verse. Well, I'm tired of it. This country, we are tired. We are not enjoying. Alabuku, where they say 79, 150, 200, 300. People, they just go. Sandy, and 500. I buy Sandy, and they see two inside. They turn around. They tell me, something we didn't do. I'll get back to you.
Yeah, I think the government is depriving us of expressing our rights because having to protest is a. It's your basic right, it's your civic right. So everybody has the right to come outside to protest. And the government arresting people just so because they are expressing their minds, expressing what they feel, I think that's very bad. It's against our human rights. The government should just allow we, the citizens, to keep protesting. If, as so long as it is a peaceful protest, so long as we're not violating anything, we're just coming out there to just say, pour out our mind. I don't think there should be any reason for them to just arrest people. Having to protest is your own basic right. It's all over the world. So everybody has the right to protest all over, so long as it is peaceful. So the government should just listen to the people, look at where we are coming from, and just try to make some amends for us. So
well, what I would say about the protest of a thing is that, you know, this is the government of people, by the people, for the people. Democracy. People have freedom to express their feelings. So the government have no right to suppress the masses. This is the only little way they can express their selves. So they have right to express their self. You know, this is the only way they can say this is what you want or this is what you don't want. They do and don't they want. So governments have no right to suppress them.
All right, thank you very much. What's your name once again?
Chinelo Debo.
Thank you very much.
Actually, in Nigeria, in the other country, when they want to protest, they will protest with successfully. Protest, it doesn't mean that it's a fight or something. When somebody wants to protect, it's protect to say that we don't want this, we want this. There's no any issue to be dragged on that issue. But when you don't turn to the arrogant people, they are starting robbery, kidnapping, all this. That's why government said that you should stop it. That should not be,
right.
So I run the rest of the government very well. But if we can demonstration normally, which that nobody can hijack it from us, that one will be better. But actually, me, I cannot say it. That maybe somebody die on the kidney or something, because I'm not there. When I'm not see, I will not see. That's it. But me, I advise Nigeria government, okay, to take care of our youth. When youth have something to do, that thing will not happen. When you finish university and you are starting to look for the job, no job, anybody can introduce you to any part something. But you want to put something in your mouth. You need something to eat. When you don't stress and you don't have something to eat, when somebody calls you, let's go and do it, you follow them. Because you want to get something to eat. But when you have a work, particularly when I'm going my work now, I'm going to my office now. Nobody can call me to come and go and do anything. Or else, what is particularly my own job that you can call me to, that I will do. But if not my own job, nobody can call me and say, oh man, let's go and do it. I will not waste my time like that. That's my advice for Nigeria.
Right.
Let them to look for the job for our youth. Let our youth be working so that they will be perfect and they will get something to do.
All right, so thank you very much. What's your name once again, sir?
My name is Comrade Adebayo Amagbola.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Choti Yesi.
So ni paro enter to sele ni Lekki to gate.
Ti esa si e mo roro so nbe. Tori mi na ni ewo eyan nbe. Ijobo o se daada ni. Ti joba ba se daada ni. Ti oro esa si yen ati se won protest. Igba to do pe won sun pe ijoba gbo won osoro ni won oso soke be disin ati se odun ko en won de so ki to aso npe pe ijoba se contract ko se kilu settle ko gba gbadu ka ri pe ijoba yo da o
ijoba yo ni wa lara agba ti e
Sunday gbo nko won ti mu sat
won mu ni fresh na gbogbo e o biyanju awon eyan wa yoba we yo buruku ni won
wa de so be
yes igba to ja fu wa awon olowo olowo e bi e wa won support e o ko se ta po ara e ni ijoba wa mu si fresh ki la fe so ijoba lo lagbara ju be to ba jo se ro lui ka se ko ato awo oke e wo won ru awon awon fulani bororo ijoba ori kan so si to pa yo ni o to wa pe lobi ni won le seru e n ta ba fe luwa ka jo pe ba lo da e to wa se pe kon mu o wa di pe Sunday gbo o se kon o wa kidnap e won mu won ti se pa ku tonu ifu to ta gbo to won ni joba ku tonu gboro fi le ko de ri be ti ko ba se le dialogue la fe ka jo seto kilu setu ke ale jo gbadun ko ni le gbadun ati eya beta ta jo wa ka jo gbadun ara wa nta wa di ti fe be ni yen
kilo ri ko ni lekan
taju din shola
thank you sir
God bless you.
Look at the answer that took place. We had the memorial that was day before yesterday, right? So what do you think? Because the government are saying no, nobody died. So do you think people really died? They're covering it, or they are depressed, or suppressing the masses from expressing their rights?
Clearly, I don't think anybody that saw the video that happened on the 20th of October 2020, yes, nobody would see that video and say that nobody died. Shootings were made with live bullets. Ammunitions were found on the floor of used bullets that they used on normal citizens that just claimed their rights to protest. So it is so evident that people died, and then these people came out to protest for their rights, but you're covering it up, you're hindering them from speaking up, from things that are happening. Everything is bad. We just want to live. And just because they decided to hold another memorial, people, I don't know if you saw the video of an Uber guy that was sprayed pepper spray, and he was just complaining that he's an Uber guy, yet you decided to arrest him before releasing him later. Everything is wrong in this country. The government cannot deny that didn't happen, because it clearly did. And there is no citizen that would see that and claim that it is not right. It is clearly wrong. So I am so positive that yes, people were affected, people were injured, lives were lost, yet they are ignorant about it, they are nonchalant, and they are claiming that nothing happened. Exactly, that is very, very wrong.
So if you are asked to provide a solution, what will you say? What is the solution for Nigeria, insecurity, everything? What do you think the government can do? Is it the fault of the citizens? Is it the fault of the government? So what do you think? What are we doing wrong?
Nigeria's solution is it will take a mighty miracle to happen before things can be changed. Personally, I would just say let everybody go their separate ways. Let the Southwest go, the Northerners should leave, the Southerners should leave. Because I really, if anybody that wants to come into power now and try to rectify the problems of Nigeria would do a great deal of work, because it has eaten deep into the core of the system, and it boils down even to the average citizen, down to the government, down to the political bodies. Everything is wrong. It will take a whole lot. I'm not saying an average Nigerian is a corrupt person, but clearly they are just trying to survive. So they will do anything possible to survive. And that is as a fault of the fact that the system has failed us. And that is the main reason why.
Thank you very much. Your name once again?
Mercy.
Thank you.
We are Nigerians. We are not an idiot. Answers does not mean that we want to cause problems. But we want the government to dialogue with us. Because most of the youth, most of the graduates have no job. What do you want us to do? Oh, we cannot kill ourselves. Let them, those that are on top, yes, let them provide job opportunity for us. If they can do that, God Almighty will bless them. That's all I want to say. Okay.